have received a comment before in my ASMR video in the past asking if these are my natural nails. And they are. I want you to keep in mind while watching this video that there will be New York City aesthetic noises coming from outside. I live in New York City, so that's all part of the package. The ambiance. Today, I will be sharing with you some items that I got from Michael's craft store. Physical reality that is bound by time and space. You are a conscious being on level beyond the physical world. You are guided to work with your healing powers beyond the confines of time and space. You will not become ungrounded through such spiritual work. You are not leaving your earthly connection behind. You're merely adding to it. message for today. As usual, I am wishing you tremendous luck in your spiritual journey. I understand it can be quite hard, but remember, you are a portal of light. You have the energy to overcome everything.
Shopping small.
this video comes out, you guys will be able to see these ornaments put to use in the new photo shoot for my earrings. I enjoy making them, and I hope there are a lot of people who love them just as much as I do and would want to buy it for themselves or even for someone that they love. Thank you. using this in my earrings photo shoot. I also have new earrings dropping as well, so this is an important time for me to do this. picture. It's a frame that you can use to maybe put a picture on, like glue a picture on, or make your own like wall decor, or engrave something with like a wood engraver. I think that's what that's used for, because I see the hanging pieces. But I am not using that. I'm not using this for that. I'm using this to display my crystal earrings as a backdrop. I had a like fake wood photo as the backdrop, and it worked really, really well. It looks ASMR.